children, and don't let them fall by the side of the road. And teach them to love one another, that heaven might find a place in their heart.
And I don't know.
Your eyes, I will dry them all.
Thank you. that missionary bread will lead us in prayer. Missionary bread.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. Let us pray. Our Father and our God who art in heaven, hallowed be to your precious holy name. We come to you this morning in the name of Jesus. Lord, we give you glory. We give you praise. We thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that you are worthy. Here we gather together, Lord, in this generous service. One of your handmaids has passed on. But we thank you, Lord, that we are here. We thank you for life. We come this morning. God, we are inviting your holy presence. Without your presence here today could be a complete failure. We thank you, Lord, that you will take control. We thank you this morning, Lord, that you will lead. Oh, God, and as we mourn, God, we beg you to comfort us. Have your own sweet way, Lord. Lord, have your way. We are in your hands. We are underneath your control. And Father God, everything, Lord, we trust you this morning. Hear our prayers. Hear us this morning. Have your own sweet divine way. And let everything done to your honor and to your glory. And decent and in order. As we say thanks to you in Jesus' name.
Bless the Lord. Can we bless the name of the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Our first blessing comes to us from Psalm 90. And this will be read by Ashari Miller. Ashari Miller. And that is a doctor and also Trudian White needs. So this will be done right now.
The first lesson is taken from Psalm 91:12. Light though has been our dwelling place in all generations, before the mountains were brought forth, are ever the hardest, for the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
Thou turnest man to destruction and says, return ye children of men. For 1,000 years in thy sight are but as yesterday in the past, and as a watch in the night.
Thou carest them away as with a cloak, they are as a sleep. In the morning they are like grass which withers. In the morning it flourishes and grows up, in the evening it is cut down and removed.
For we are consumed by thine anger, and by thy wrath are we troubled. Thou hast set in our iniquity before thee, our secret sins.
Our secret sins in the lap of thy conscience. For all our days are passed away in battle. We spend our years as a tale that is come. The days of our years are 80 years and 10. And if by reason of strength they be 80 years, yet is there certain labor and sorrow, for it is stone cut down and we fly away.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the
name of the Lord. So we are moving on. And now we have selection, 1 million Miller, sister-in-law, followed by the number 2, you have your program, that is an error system.
Yeah. Some bad morning we shall meet, Jesus. sing the family song.
Church, praise the Lord.
Morning. we take the tributes, I'm going to be handing over to Pastor Derek Williams. And he is a little bit late because their vehicle had a flat tire. So at this time, let me ask that Pastor Williams come and do the remainder of the program.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. So at this time, I'm going to tribute Shamai Bennett's daughter at this time.
A life
hallelujah!
A voice we love is still. A place is vacant in our hearts that never can be filled. I awake each morning to start a new day, but the pain of losing you never goes away. When I lost you, I lost myself too. I feel lost and alone, and I don't know what to do. It's a never-ending nightmare of pain that feels like nails are being driven into my heart and then pulled out again. They say there is a reason, they say that time will heal. But neither time nor reason will change the way I feel. No one knows how many times I have broken down and cried. I want to tell you something so there won't be any doubt. You're so wonderful to think of, but so hard to be without. Mother, you are too precious to be forgotten, and too priceless to be ever replaced. You were one in a million, and you will always be the precious and unique mom I cared for so dearly. There are so many things I wish I had said and done, but sadly can no longer do now that you are gone. You are an amazing person who brought so much love and joy to this world. You were kind, caring, strong, and had a lot of compassion for others. Growing up, I could remember whenever I made my decisions, 9 times out of 10, you never agreed with any of them. But regardless, you have never been less of a mother to me. But I want you to know that though you are out of sight, you will always be in my heart. I want you to know that I will always cherish you, I will always love you, and always remember you. Forever will you live on in my heart and mind. Forever will you live in my thoughts and never die. And until that day when we shall meet again, I will continue to cherish all my memories of you. As we lay you to rest, my heart breaks with this goodbye. You are such a wonderful light to this world. Love, Shamai, your eldest child.
Praise the name of the Lord. So we have one tribute. So if there's anyone. So
Thank you. have lost a loved one. I have lost a daughter-in-law, the first child that this young lady had. It was for my son, child. And this girl was a loving girl. He was a kind girl. And I tell you, I heard that she sing. And it came to me, woman, who will go and look for her. Sometimes I tarry and I say, go and look for her. But one morning as I wake up, the Spirit said, go this morning and look for her. And I go to the bush there and I go down at her house. And I went straight inside. And I tell you, she's sick. And I spoke with her. And I prayed with her. And I rubbed her, my hand over her head, and I said to her, I love you. We cannot tell our loved ones when they're alive that we love them. Yes. But I hope today that someone will see fit to tell someone I love you. Yes. And I hope someone will be here to treat others as you would like them to treat you. Yes. Sometimes we treat our loved ones bad. Yes. I have to learn to treat them when I am dying. Because I am alive today, so I need all the good words. Amen. Words of comfort. Yes. When my heart's been broken down, I need you to tell me, keep up, my friend, I love you. Yes. I want to tell you today that this young lady, hardworking, and this, my daughter-in-law, did not one day to tell me that my eyes are red. Some daughter-in-law curse their mother-in-law. And they treat their mother-in-law bad. But I am reporting to you today, take home love in your heart to treat your mother-in-law good. And to treat others good. Even the little children, if they don't concern you, but treat them good.
Amen.
Treat
loved ones to be around, even in our last moments, and they are not around, and we die heartbroken. But when you have your loved ones to express, to show their love, to tell you that they, you know, they love you, oh my God, you have such joy. Such joy, such peace. So when you leave with peace, you leave with joy. Amen? So as we're encouraged today, while we are still alive and our blood are still running warm, let us show love. Let us show love to our families, our friends, our neighbors, because we too will need someone to show love to us. Amen? All right, at this time, we are going to take the remembrance, and this will be done by Sharon Gordon, sister.
But now it's it's winter here on my own. If I would've known that you wouldn't be here anymore, I would've made the moments last a little longer. 'Cause now I'm alone, and you're just a memory in my mind. I would've given anything to say goodbye. If I would've known, fill the empty spaces you left behind. But nothing ever seems to work. I've been thinking about the things that you used to say. Even not around, you're in my head every day. But it's fine, I don't mind, I promise I'll be okay. If I would've known that you wouldn't be here anymore, I would've made the moments last a little longer. 'Cause now I'm alone, and you're just a memory in my mind. I would've given anything to say goodbye. If I would've known, if I would've known,
before we have the sermon. Once again, as we sit and whisper.
Once again, I face Satan this morning.
Cause it's free and force me.
Jesus. At this time, we are going to have the servant of God to speak to you. And no other person than Bishop Pierce. Let me ask that you welcome him at this time. Congregation, Bishop Pierce, Bishop Pierce, thank you.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Bless God. Bless the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And as somebody said, oh, give thanks unto the Lord. For he is
good.
Let me say, I am not good. But God is good.
Amen.
And because he is good, we are to be thankful
Amen.
To him
Amen.
Day and night
Amen.
Because he deserves our praises.
Amen.
Oh, bless God.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So as I referred to the word of God that say, in the midst of life, there is death. So I must remind you, my brethren and friends, we are here on this earth for a time. Can I hear you say something?
Amen.
Amen. We are here for a little time. And after the judgment, bless God.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
I would like to speak to you while the Lord permits me. From Psalm 49. So you are now looking in the book of the Psalms. And as I say, Psalm 49. Hear how it reads. As I read from verse 1. It says, hear this, all ye people. Give ear, all ye inhabitants of the world, both low and high, rich and poor together. My mouth shall speak of wisdom, and the meditation of my heart shall be of understanding. Now as I read the first verse that says, hear this, all ye people. I am sure no doubt is before me are in this place. No cattle or goats. We are all people, are we human beings.
Yes.
And as God's word say, hear this, hallelujah, listen this, all ye people,
amen.
Amen, both low and high together. So I am saying, if you are low, how do we see people and look at them as low? There are some maybe not able to find the next dinner. Maybe some don't even have a place on their own to live. Amen. And many people look down and some people are having nothing. So we call people like those the low class people. But I want to say, whether we are rich or we are poor,
yes. Amen.
Whether we are high or we are low,
Amen.
We are all God's creation.
Amen.
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 God created man and woman.
Yes.
And if you want to put it in the plural form, men and women.
Amen.
We are all God's handmade.
Yes.
Whether we be black or white,
yes.
Whether we be rich or poor,
yes.
Whether we be low or high,
yes.
God's word to us is that we should listen the word of God.
Amen.
And if we will listen
the words of God and pay attention and surrender our lives to the Lord. Then it will be well with our soul. Bless the Lord. Now, what we need to know, we can pay our way through for any earthly thing. Sometimes they may cancel your passport.
Yes.
Or your visa.
Yes.
But little did you know, not long after that, you are back in America.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
But we just cannot sleep, God.
Hello, sir.
And even though we may say how much we love our family members, our friends, we cannot give God a ransom.
No, amen.
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 Where the tree falls,
there shall it lie.
There shall it lie.
Amen.
And I must remind you of something that you all know. When you fall a tree, I'm talking a natural tree, it can fall any direction.
Yes, man.
But man can only fall one of two directions.
Amen.
You heard what I
said? Yes.
One of two directions.
Amen.
Even though we have four directions, east, west, north, and south,
Amen.
Man cannot fall four directions.
No.
Man cannot fall any and any direction. Man can only fall towards hell or heaven.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Amen.
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 And if you are fit for hell, no way you can give God a ransom and say, put me in heaven now.
No.
You cannot pay God any money.
No.
Nothing at all. Can you give to God and say, put me in heaven, where you belong? That is where you will find yourself.
Amen.
Praise the name of
Praise
Jesus.
The Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Amen.
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 And that God is in total control.
Amen.
And even though you may have a rich father, rich mother, a rich friend, or whoever may be rich or wealthy, you cannot give God.
No.
Amen.
Amen.
To move your crap here, you may not.
Amen.
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 So I just trust and I just hope that man will realize that God is God.
Amen.
And that God is going to put you where you belong.
Amen.
So I urge you, repent
Amen.
Before the event
Amen.
And not after.
Amen.
And I want to remind you, there will be no pardon given to heaven. Turn your lives over to the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
For God said to you that you are my going to have the opportunity to choose heaven.
Yes.
Who can choose it? God in His Word. He said, see, as in Luke, I set before you
life
and death. Blessing and cursing. The loving God said, choose life. That both you are not with me. We all know who they are with me. You and your children may live. So you have the privilege to choose. So if you do not choose life, God said He said it to you. And He urged you to choose life. That both you and your children may live. Amen. And I'm going to take my seat. When God sent Jonah to Nineveh,
yes.
The message that Jonah preached to the people in Nineveh, it was very sharp.
Yes, sir.
I believe what really happened is only that the words were repeated.
Yes.
You want to remind me the message?
Yes.
Yet
40 days. Nineveh shall be overthrown. And somewhere or the other, the king of Nineveh heard that a servant of God was preaching about the judgment of God. And he believed. And he called upon the people, let us repent. Let us go in fasting and turn our lives to God. Today, our leaders.
Amen. Need to turn to God.
They don't believe that Amen. They should turn their lives Amen. Over to the Lord.
Amen.
But hear this. As the poor man will be cast into hell, so will be for the rich people Amen. Who rejected the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Give God a chance in the life.
Yes.
And I will close where I started. Hear this. All you people,
yes.
both low and high,
rich and poor,
rich and poor.
Amen.
Listen, for you shall not escape the wrath of God. Only way if you repent.
Amen.
The Lord bless these words to your hearts.
Amen.
I urge you, give God a chance in your life. Come to God this year.
One born without ears.
Amen.
The scripture said, he that hath an ear to hear, let him hear.
Amen.
So you cannot say you did not hear the word of God.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
As Brother Paul said, ye are all without excuse.
Amen.
Bless the name of the Lord.
Amen.
At this time, we are going to have the eulogy, and this will be done by Josephine Wallace.
Let me give honor to the holy presence of God, my Bishop, Bishop Pierce, Pastor Williams, Pastor Wallace, and to all the friends and relatives, families, visiting friends, accept salvation, greetings. Amen. Eulogy for the late Simone Wright, affectionately called Trisha. Simone's family wants to extend their gratitude to all the relatives and friends and attendees who have come today to honor this great lady, Simone Wright, otherwise called Trisha, a person we have all come to love and cherish for many years. The amount of people who have shown up to pay their last respect is only a testimony to the life she personally touched. Job 7, verse 1. Is there not an appointed time to man upon the earth? Are not his days also like the days of a hireling? Job 14, verse 1. Man that is born of a woman is of few days and full of trouble. Psalms 90, verse 12, responded. So teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. Simone was born on November 19, 1977, in the district of Orange Bay, Hanover. First child for Verona Cross, and second child for Eric Wright. Her birth brought along joy and excitement as here came a beautiful baby girl. So as all parents would, Verona and Eric nurtured and cherished little Simone with dignity. They watched her grow and develop from one stage to the next. Soon it was time for school, so off she went to Orange Bay Basic School, then Santoy Basic, then Churchill Primary. Her parent was no longer comfortable in sending her to Churchill Primary because there was a rumor surrounding the school ground of mermaid in the waters. So they changed her school to Green Island Primary. There she gained success in her common entrance exam and went on to Rushes High School with her other relatives and friends. Denny, Simone's stepfather, played a great role in her upbringing. He loved her as his own and helped to mold and shape her into a decent young lady. After finishing school, she met and fell in love with Clifton Bennett. The union produced one child, whom they named Shamoy Bennett. The relationship did not last. After breaking up with Mr. Bennett, she met and fell in love with Michael Jackson. The relationship produces one son, whom they named Jamar Jackson. The relationship did not last. After that, she met and fell in love with Paul Miller, otherwise called Barry. This union produced one child, whom they called Ashari Miller. Barry was a tower of strength to her. Both of them taught together to make ends meet. Simone decided to go into the working field, so she sought and gained employment at the Lee Chang Hardware and Haberdashery, where she worked for a while. She then gains employment at the Hilo Supermarket in the Grill. There she worked for a while. Then she gained employment at Sure Save Mini Mart. There she worked for 11 years as a supervisor and cashier. Simone decided to start her own business in Orangeville by owning a bar. And as business grew, she added a restaurant which she named Tasty Temptation. Simone found so much pride in her accomplishments as a businesswoman in the food and beverage industry. Her sense of nutrition intelligence and love for food brought her a successful career and connected her to her bar and restaurant fans that she thought very highly of and spoke of often. Simone was artistic in her cooking. She could cook very well, you name it. She has the ability to make anyone feel comfortable. Simone was a very thoughtful, generous, compassionate person. She loved her family and friends with her time and extremely thoughtful in everything that she did. Some of Simone's favorite things are dressing up and goes to bigger parties and dances. Simone loved fast food, especially KFC. The love she had for KFC, or when she was sick, she was still asking for KFC chicken and ginger beer. For the children, they said, if their mom were here today, they said they are not quite sure what she would say. It would be probably be something profound and meaningful. She had a way of doing that at important times. But they know that she would want us to do, she wants us to be strong, do what makes us happy, to stick together and have each other back. And she would want us to go forward in life, to achieve all the things we know we can and we should want us to. She would want us to treat people the way we want to be treated. Simone's mother, Verona, was her confidant, best friend, and a dear mother. She could talk to her about anything and just about everything. Simone was ambitious, hardworking, and considered to be very independent. She was a ruddy and jovial person. She had many friends and was loved by many. Her favorite meal was rice and peas and oxtail. Simone has been ailing with diabetes and high blood pressure for a long time, but has never been admitted in a hospital. On the morning of May 11th, 2023, her Aunt Lily and her sister, Chanel, took her to the hospital in Savannah, Lamar. Upon arriving and was inspected by the doctor on duty, she was admitted for several days as her condition began to get worse and worse. But the day before she died, she made a great change. The blood pressure was normal. The blood sugar was normal. Her neighbor in the hospital, who was lying on the other bed, said he heard her singing and praying to God and talking the night before she died. She transitioned on the morning of May 19, 2023. Lord, what is man that thou art mindful? They are like grass, which in the morning it flourisheth. In the evening it is cut down and withereth. The world is a sadder place without Simone in our lives. But Simone touched each and every one of us and has left us with memories we will all cherish forever. She leaves to mourn Mother Verona, Grandmother Miss Crooks, affectionately called Miss Henny, spouse Paul, 3 children, 1 son Jamar, and 2 daughters Shamoy and Ashari, 3 sisters, 4 brothers, nieces, nephews, aunts, and 1 uncle, and a host of other relatives and friends. We all mourn today, so let me take this opportunity to say to family and friends who have not yet accepted the Lord as your personal Savior, time waits on no man. It doesn't matter who you are. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he is near. Yes, he is coming one day, not as a Savior, but as a judge. Prepare yourself to meet him. Remember, there is no repentance in the grave. It's a choice. You decide. Welcome, Simone.
Thank you very much for such beautiful eulogy. And at this time, I'm going to ask that the family, we're going to have the prayer for the family. I'm going to ask all the well-wishers, supporters, to stand, and the family remain seated. Pastor Williams will be doing the prayer for them. So those on the outside, family members, let me ask you to come on in. Friends, brethren, please stand, the well-wishers. The family remain seated as Pastor Williams will pray.
Praise God. Lord, you are more precious than silver. You are more costly than gold. You are more beautiful than diamonds, and nothing we require compares to you. We thank you, Lord, that we can stand at this time, Lord, and to console and encourage those that are here grieving the last, O God, of their relatives. And Lord, good to see how much they pour all their love at this time. We are praying, Lord, that your hands will continue to touch and guide and lead them into the right direction. Help them, O God, to hear your voice. Open the ears of their heart. And help them to know, Lord, that if it's in this life only, they will have hope. They will be most men, women, miserable. We pray, Lord, that will allow them to see your hands and their lives in a special way. Help them to walk through open doors, and more of our Lord, allow them to come to grip with you, surrender their lives to you. Because you coming back to give every man according as their word shall be. And you said in your word, now is the accepted time, now is the day of salvation. And we pray, God, that this family, oh God, will leave here with one aim and determination to put you first. Thank you for hearing us. And as we are going, Lord, we will go with us and let this family, Lord, oh God, have the rest of their time thinking where will they spend their eternity. Because soon, and very soon, you are coming with your hands full of reward. We give you praise at this time in Jesus' name. Thank you for hearing us.
We'll now be doing the recessional hymn, Sing the Wondrous Love of Jesus. And when we are at the second verse, we're going to ask that the minister will go first. The pallbearers, I'm going to ask you to make yourself ready.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing His mercy and His grace.
Thank you. Jesus.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you. Why'd you have to leave so soon, yeah? Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? Cause I don't really know how to tell you without feeling much worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. Carry on. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you.
Die in the Lord, for they rest from their labor and their works. Follow. For as much as it pleased Almighty God in His wise providence to take out of this world the souls or the deceased of our dear sister, we now commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, dust to dust, ashes to ashes. Yes, ashes to ashes. Looking for the resurrection in the last days and the life of the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose second coming in glorious majesty to judge the world, the earth and the sea shall give up their dead, and the corruptible bodies of those who sleep in Him shall be changed and made like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty working whereby he is able to subdue all things unto himself.
The wounds are not there. Here.
So you go. What are they need? Yo, go. Take time, go down. We are going halfway. Go down. Push it.
Not send the rain, you keep up the rain or keep back the rain. And so, Lord, we want to thank you. Thank you for your love, your mercy, and your care. And I pray, God, you will be with the family and friends. Bless me, pray, as we worship, we tell your thoughts in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And now may the peace of God, which passeth all human understanding, rest, preserve, keep our hearts and minds stayed and be both now and forevermore. Let all the people say,
Amen.
And good afternoon.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back your. Memories bring back, memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back memories.